Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert from char to int data type in Java. So I'll be showing you three ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So first, let me just declare a char variable. Okay. So let char c be equal to small a, and let char no equal to 3 will be my two char variables. So first, let me just declare a int variable. Okay. So it's going to be int n. Okay. And n equal to our character variable, here it is number, minus 0 within single quotes, okay? That's it. So this will basically convert our char number 3 into int type. Okay, let me just put system dot out. Let me just print it and explain to you why this happens, okay? System dot out dot print, and I will just put n, okay? N is this thing over here. N basically has 3 of type int, okay? I'm just saving it, and if I just compile it, run it. As you can see here, I'm getting 3. So now I will explain you what is happening here. So this line, okay, what happens here is that this basically converts our number to its ASCII value. So 3 is getting converted to its ASCII value, and 0 is also getting converted to its ASCII value. So the ASCII value of 0 is 48, okay, and the ASCII value of 3 is 51. So if you just do subtract operation, basically we'll be getting 3, which is our converted value of 3 to int type. So I will be getting 3 in the output. So if you want a more clear explanation, I will just put plus operator over here, just to show your demo how it works actually. So this will be plus actually, and we will be getting 99 in the output. Okay. So I'll just save it, and if I just compile and run it, so as you can see, I'm getting 99. So reason is obvious, basically gets converted to its ASCII value and gets added up. So really simple. This is the first method, the char variable minus 0, and this works only when we are having a number as a char. So if you put a, we won't be getting for that, okay? So we have to be careful over there. So now let's go to the second method. Okay, so the second method is going to be our integer variable equal to character dot get numeric value, okay? And here we'll be passing our number, so this one, saving it, and so I'll be getting 3 over there. So we have seen two methods how to convert a number of char type to integer, okay? So now we are done with this. Now let's go to the first one, okay? We are having a character a, so this can be converted only to its ASCII value, okay? So for that, it's really simple. We are going to use a integer variable, and n is the integer variable, just assign a to it, okay? Just assign this a. So this is precedent variable named c, so n equal to c. That's it, really simple. So now we'll just save it. So this basically converts our character, alphabet character, into its ASCII value itself. So now let me just compile and run it. So I'll be getting 97, which is the ASCII value of this alphabet A. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other videos in Java, as well as program videos in C, C++, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.